Hello, today I will be showing you how to make a blueberry banana smoothie. For this, you'll need 1/4 a cup of frozen blueberries, 1 ripe banana, and 2 cups of almond milk or any milk substitute of your choice. Next, you're going to want to put all of your ingredients into a blender. Once all your ingredients are in a blender, you can blend until it reaches the consistency that you want. Once you have the consistency that you like, you can pour it into a glass and enjoy. Thank you.